Hello guys, Fabric on air.
Welcome everyone.
In today's video you will see a battle in classic constructed format between Runeblade hero Viserai, Runeblood and Draconic Illusionist hero Jamai, Ash Artist. We hope you will enjoy this game, so let's go guys. In this match I'm gonna play on Viserai. This is Runeblade hero from the Arc Rising set and we will start with my equipment. In weapon slot I have Rosetta Thorn, in head slot I will play Crown of Providence. In chest slot I have Aether Ironweave, in arm slot I have Grasp of the Arcanite, and in leg slot I will use Null Rune Boots. Alright guys, let's move to my deck. I have 34 attack action cards and 26 action cards. The key cards in this deck are Sonata Arcanics, Mowering Skies, Swarming Gloom Veil, Revealing Runeblood, and Mordred Tide. This is very interesting deck and I'm gonna test it against Draconic Illusionist hero. Don't forget to subscribe and see you at the arena.
Today I'm gonna ride on Jamai Ash Artist, Draconic Illusionist hero from Uprising set. As weapon I will use Storm of Syndicai, for head I will use Crown of Dominion, for chest I will use Flamescale Furnace, for arms I will use Null Rune Gloves, and for legs I'm gonna use Magemaster Boots. In my deck I have 28 action cards, 22 attack action cards, 6 reaction cards and 4 instance cards. The key cards in the deck are Rake the Embers, Burn the Maul, Passing Mirage, Sweeping Blow and Kashin. So let's move to the arena and try this Imperial Jamai in real fight.
Alright guys, we're ready to roll. Let's do it. And I will go first.
Alright.
So I will start this game with Sonata Arcanics. I'm gonna pay 4. And I'm gonna reveal 5 cards. Alright, I have 2 attack action cards and 3 non-attack action cards. I'm gonna put these 2 cards into my hand. Sonata Arcanics deals 2 arcane damage to you.
I'm gonna pay 1. Prevent 1.
Alright, you take 1.
Yep.
Next up, I will shuffle my deck. And next up it will be Runic Reclamation. I'm gonna pay 3, 7 damage. And I will create Rune Chant token.
I'm gonna block 6. Any reactions?
No.
In my prayer, I'm gonna play Sigil, prayer 2.
Pass.
I gain 3 life. I have no reactions.
All right.
I take 1.
Correct.
All right. I'm gonna destroy Magemaster Boots. I'm gonna pay 1. And I create Ash Token. And next I'm gonna play Invoke Kyloria. I'm gonna pay 1. I create 1 more Ash Token. And I transform 1 Ash Token into Kyloria Dragon. And then I attack. It will be 4 damage.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
All right. I take 4.
Yeah. And I'm going to draw a card. That's all. In the end, I will arsenal this card.
Alright, I will start with Mordekaiser. Next up it will be Maverick Skies, and I will create 2 Runechant tokens, 2B3. And I will play Amplify the Arknight. And I will create 2 more Runechant tokens.
Yeah.
At first it will be 3 arcane damage.
I take 3.
Alright. 6 damage here and go again.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
In reaction step I'm gonna play a sink below from my arsenal zone.
Alright, I have no reactions.
Okay, I block 4, I take 2.
Alright. And I will create 2 more enchants. And then I will play Radetta. I pay 1, 2 floating. At first it will be 4 arcane damage.
I take 4.
Alright. I will attack Kyloria.
Okay.
And it will be 2 additional damage to your hero.
Oh, I take 2.
Alright. That's all, pass them to you.
I'm gonna start this turn with Sweeping Blow. I'm gonna pay and I create 1 Ash token. And I attack and I'm gonna create 1 more. 3 damage and go again.
I will block 3.
Alright, I have no reactions. And next I'm gonna play Stop. It will be 4 damage.
I will block
4. Okay, I have no reactions. That's all. And in the end, I will arsenal this card.
I will play Runic Reclamation. I'm gonna pay 3, 7 damage.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
I'm gonna play Fate. Let's move to the bottom. And any reactions?
No.
I'm gonna play 1 more. Let's stay on the top.
Alright, that's all.
Alright, I'm gonna play Invoke Chromai and I transform 1 Ash token into Chromai Dragon. And next I'm gonna play Chromai. I gain one action point, and it will be 3 damage and go again and Phantasm.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
Alright, I take 3 damage.
Okay, let's close this combat chain. Next I'm gonna play Tom of Fendal from my arsenal zone. I'm gonna pay 1 to float him. And I draw 2 cards. And I gain 2 life. Let's close this action, and then I will use my action point, and I'm gonna play Rake the Embers. I'm gonna pay 1. I create Ash token. It will be 3. And I transform 2 Ash tokens. Into Aether Ashwinx. And I attack. 1 damage and go again and Phantasm.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
Alright.
And 1 more.
I have no block.
I have no reactions, you take 1. That's all. In the end, this card goes to the arsenal.
I will start with Grasp of the Arcanite. I will pay 2 resources, 1 floating. Next up, I will play Runeblood Incantation. I'm gonna pay 1. And then I will play Swarming Gloomveil. I will create 2nd Rune Chant token. It will be 4 damage and go again. It will be like this. At first, 1 rune chant.
I take 1.
Alright. 4 damage and go again.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
I'm gonna play Sigil of Solace. Pro 2.
Pass.
I gain 3 life, and I have no reactions.
Okay, you take 4?
Yeah.
And next up, I will play Radetta. I'm gonna pay 1. I will attack Karmai, but at first it will be 1 arcane damage.
I take 1.
Then it will be 2 additional arcane damage to your hero.
Take 2.
Yeah. And I will attack Kramai. That's all, passed on to you.
Okay, let's play Invoke Vincerakai. I'm gonna pay 3. I create 3 Ash tokens from Dramai ability. And next, I transform 1 Ash token into a Vincerakai dragon. And I attack with Ashwing. 1 damage and go again and Phantasm.
I have no block.
You take 1. Next, I attack with 1 more Ashwing.
I have no block.
The same, I have no reactions. And in the end, I'm gonna play Vincerakai. 6 damage.
I have no block.
I have no reactions. You take 6, and Vincerakai deals 3 additional arcane damage to you.
Okay.
You take 3. Well, that's all.
Alright, I will start with a rune blood incantation. I will create rune chain token. Next up it will be Rattle Bones, and I will banish Swarming Gloom Veil from my graveyard. I'm gonna pay 2, 1 floating. Then I will create Rune Chain Token from Grasp of the Arknight. And next up I will play Swarming Gloom Veil. I will create one more enchant. So it will be 4 damage and go again. But at first it will be 2 arcane damage.
I take 2.
Alright.
I'm gonna block 3.
I have no reactions.
I take 1.
Alright. And then I will play Radetta. I'm gonna play 1. I will attack with Sirakai. At first, 1 arcane damage.
Take 1.
2 arcane damage to your hero.
Take 2.
Yeah. And that's all. In the end, I will arsenal this card and pass them to you.
I'm gonna do the same like a previous turn. I'm gonna play Invoke Vinsurakai. I'm gonna pay 3. And I transform 1 Ash token into Vinsurakai Dragon. And I attack with first Ashwing. It will be 1 damage and go again and Phantasm.
I have no block.
You take 1. Next, I'm gonna play 1 more Ashwing.
I have no block.
I have no reactions. You take 1. And in the end, it will be Vinsurakai.
I have no block.
Okay, I have no reactions.
Right.
You take 6. And it will be 3 arcane damage.
I take 3.
Okay. That's all. In the end, I will arsenal this card.
I'm gonna create Rune Chant. Next up it will be Mordetide. And then I will play Sanat Arcanix. I'm gonna pay 4, 1 floating. I will create 2 Rune Chain tokens. And I'm gonna reveal 5 cards. I have only 1 non-attack action card, and I'm gonna put Swarming Gloom Veil into my hand.
Okay.
Sanat Arcanix deals 1 arcane damage to you.
I take 1.
Alright, I'm gonna shuffle my deck. I'm gonna banish Sanat Arcanix. Then I will play Swarming Gloom Veil. I will create 2 Rune Chain tokens. At first, 3 arcane damage.
I take 3.
Okay. 4 damage and go again.
I'm gonna block three.
I have no reactions.
I take one.
Yep, and next it will be Radeta. I will pay one. I will attack with Sarakai at first to arcane damage.
Take two.
Two arcane damage from Radeta.
Well, the same, I take two.
And two damage to win Sarakai.
You know, I have one more Invoke Windsurakai. I'm gonna pay three. And I transform one Ash token into Windsurakai Dragon. And I attack with Ashwing. One damage and go again in Phantasm.
I have no block.
You take one. One more Ashwing.
I have no block.
You take one more. And I attack with Windsurakai. Six damage, go again and Phantasm.
I'm gonna block six damage. And I will put card from my arsenal zone on the bottom and I will draw a card.
Alright, I have no reactions. Well, let's close this combat chain. Next, I'm gonna play Tome of Findal from my arsenal zone. I'm gonna pay one. I create one Ash token from Dramai ability, and I draw two cards. I gain two life, and that's all. In the end, I will arsenal this card.
All right, I will create Rune Chant. Then I will create one more Rune Chant token. And I will play Swarming Womb Whale. It will be two arcane damage.
Oh, I take two.
Alright. Next up it will be four damage from Swarming Womb Whale and go again.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
In reaction step I'm gonna play Sing Below. I don't use ability.
Alright. And then I will play Radeta. And I will attack Windsurakai.
In my prior, I'm gonna play Sigil of Solace from my arsenal zone. Prior 2.
Pass.
I gain 3 life. And let's destroy Windsurakai.
In the end, I will arsenal this card and pass them to you.
I'm gonna play Below in Mirage. I'm gonna pay one to floating. And I attack and I transform one Ash token into Asir Ashwing. Three damage and go again.
I will block three.
Alright, let's close this combo chain. Next, I'm gonna play Invoke Mirror Guy. And I transform this Ash token into Mirror Guy Dragon. And I attack with Mirror Guy. Two damage and go again without Phantasm.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
Take two.
Next will be Asir Ashwing, one damage, go again and Phantasm.
I have no block.
You take one. One more Ashwing.
I have no block.
Three left, and it will be the last Asir Ashwing.
I have no block.
You take one more. That's all.
I'm gonna destroy Moonblood Incantation. Then I will create Moonchant again. I'm gonna play two. And I will play Consuming Violation. I will attack your hero, it will be 4 damage. But at first it will be a 1 Moonchant.
I take 1.
Okay.
I take 4.
Alright.
Have no block. And I'm gonna discard Invoke Kermai.
Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna start with Burn Them All. And I attack with Mirror Guy. At first it will be 1 arcane damage.
I pay 1.
Next it will be 2 from Mirror Guy.
I'm gonna block 2.
Okay. And next I'm gonna play Asir Ashwing. 1 damage, go again and Phantasm.
I'm gonna block 1.
I have no reactions. It will be 1 more, Ashwing.
I have no block.
You take 1. And 1 more, Ashwing.
I will block 2.
Alright, and then I just play CNC.
Ah, it's game.
It's game.